On Wednesday, the day before training camp kicks off, the Denver Broncos hosted their annual Media Day barbecue. GM John Elway and head coach Vance Joseph shared some thoughts on the upcoming season and position battles. Here are the main takeaways. Number one, the Broncos want a decision on the quarterback job by the third preseason game. Although Joseph stipulated that he's not going to rush it, he did say that it would be ideal if either Trevor Siemian or Paxton Lynch can separate themselves enough for the Broncos to feel confident in naming a starter. Number two, the quarterbacks will rotate with the first team, just like OTAs. Thursday will begin with Siemian at the helm, but Lynch will get his opportunities as well. Number three, Joseph updated the prognosis for three of Denver's injured veterans. Center Matt Paradis will only participate in certain drills and walkthroughs week one. The same goes for second-year defensive end Adam Gotsis. Running back Jamal Charles has been fully cleared for training camp, but the Broncos are still going to take it slow with him. Number four, the first team reps will be split between C.J. Anderson and Devontae Booker. Coach Joseph said that Booker has earned that seat at the table and that Jamal Charles will rotate between the first, second, and third team units. Number five, Denver's two injured draft picks are in a holding pattern. Fifth-round tight end Jake Butt still has a ways to go in his recovery from a torn ACL. Elway said they hope to get him back 4 to 6 weeks into it. As for Mr. Irrelevant himself, Chad Kelly, the timetable is less certain. Both players are starting off on the non-football injury list, but Nikki Jobvalla of the Denver Post created a bit of a stir when she surmised on Twitter that Kelly will spend his rookie year on injured reserve. Recovering from wrist and knee surgery, there is a good chance of Kelly redshirting his rookie year, but the Broncos did not mention a timetable for him on Wednesday. Meanwhile, undrafted rookie from Northern Colorado, Kyle Sloter, will get the third-team reps. For Mile High Huddle, I'm Chad Jensen.